Is dominion in the Bible? The concept of dominion is indeed mentioned in the Bible. It primarily appears in the book of Genesis, specifically Genesis chapter 1 verse 26, where God grants humans dominion over other creatures. This passage has been interpreted in various ways, often discussed in the context of stewardship and responsibility towards the environment and other living beings, reflecting a call to care for and manage the natural world thoughtfully and respectfully.